You gonna give us a pep talk now?
I'll give you a pep talk.
Fuck you, Brandon.
Once there was this young lad.
If you lose lane.
He was trying to sell lemonade.
I'm gonna cut you.
You're making this off.
And his mom, no, his dad didn't believe in him.
Oh god, it's
shattered. And he went out to be the most successful lemonade stand in California.